guys, so in this video I'm going to be showing you how I got this eyeshadow look. I really like it. It's perfect for the spring, also to work it into the summer, even though we're kind of a long way from summer. But you could easily rock this on Easter, which is next weekend, or depending on when I upload this video, but today it's Sunday, so next weekend. I really like it. I used my Morphe 350 palette, and I will link it down below to the website where you could get it. I know there's some makeup stores, I don't know, LA does have some. That's where I purchased mine, and I know Outlook usually has like sales for Morphe palettes, which is pretty awesome because you get them for a little bit cheaper. But this is the look, so let's just get started so you guys can see how I got it. So the first thing I'm going to do is apply my eye primer. I'm using the Urban Decay eyeshadow primer, and I'm just going to get a little bit and apply it all over my lid so we can make the eyeshadow stay on all day. Then I'm going to be using my Morphe 350 palette, 350 palette, whatever it's called. I love this. I was looking for it all over the place, and I finally got my hands on it about 2 months ago, but I'm just going to be winging this look, so whatever it ends up being, that's what I'm going to name this video. The first shade I'm going to be using for all over the lid is going to be this white nude shade, right? The first one. And I'm just going to be applying it all over the lid, like I said. And after, for the crease, I'm going to be using this coffee tone, I don't even know how to explain it, sort of like a camel color. And I'm just going to apply it with this crease brush. I'm just going to put it on the brush, tap off the excess, and apply it onto the crease. And you really want to focus it on the outer corner. And now, using a bigger fluffy brush, I'm going to get the same color, get a little bit this time, and just blend it out. And now again, with the same brush that I used for the first eyeshadow, I'm going to be using this glittery one. They don't have names, at least I don't think they have any names, but it's just this like shimmery champagne tone, and it has a lot of shimmer, so it's kind of like glitter. And I'm just going to apply it towards the inner, not the inner corner, but like towards the inner part of the eyelid. And with the same eyeshadow brush, I'm going to be applying this brick tone that I have right here. And that is going to go towards the outer half of the eyelid. And you don't want to apply so much, but just enough. And you want to make sure that you blend it in with your inner shade, that way you don't see exactly where the transition begins and it's just all blended in. And just because I want to darken the outer corner, I'm going to be adding a dark brown color, not super dark, but we're going to go with this shade right here. And then I'm just going to apply that on the outer V. And then using the shade that I used for the crease along with the one that I used for the outer V, I'm going to mix those two shades and just apply it on the lash line, on the lower lash line. And now using the darkest brown shade that I have, which would be this one right here, I'm just going to apply some onto the top lash line because I don't want to use any eyeliner. And I'm using this M160 Morphe eyeliner brush, and I'm just going to apply that onto my lid and kind of create a small wing. And as for highlight, I'm going to be using this vanilla shade right here. And I'm going to apply it onto my brow bone. And you want to blend it in with your crease. Now I'm just going to clean up the edges on the eyeshadow to add like that sharp line. And I'm going to be using the Evelyn Iona concealer. I know in one of my videos I said it was a primer, but it's actually a concealer and I had been using it as a primer for a while. But it works as a primer, which is pretty awesome because you get two uses out of it. So I'm just going to get this flat brush and apply a little bit and blend it out like in the back of my hand, kind of warm up the product, and then just make a sharp line here, kind of erasing what you don't want there, and then blend it out with my pinky very lightly, and then the same thing for the other eye. And now I'm going to curl my lashes with this curler and use my two favorite mascaras at the moment, which is still the L'Oreal Voluminous in Carbon Black and the Tarte Lights Camera Lashes Mascara. So I'll do this and we should be done. So this is the final look on the eyes. I will do some close-ups. I really like it. It's kind of like a sun-setting kind of theme. I know it's not summer, but it would be perfect for spring because it's not like super dark colors, but it's not so out there. But it's kind of neutral, but it's still cute. I don't know. I like it a lot. And yeah, I just hope you guys liked it. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.